You may restrict employees from using the check-in and out station to only their scheduled work times. And you use this feature called Schedule Adherence or Restrict to Schedule by going to the Configuration menu at the ProCare home screen and then go to System. And here we'll go to Regions and Schools. Within Regions and Schools, I'll set this option at the regional level and then show you how you can modify it individually school by school. We'll set it for the region so it will trickle down to all of our schools. I'll go to the regional level, select employee data. I want to go under the time card options setting. The third line down is our restrict check in and out to schedule. By making this true, it means that the employee may not check in or out unless it is within their scheduled work time. If I'm scheduled, for example, from 8 a.m. to 4 p.m., I will not be able to check in at the check-in station before 8 o'clock or check out for work after 4 p.m. I can also set an associated number of check-in and outs leeway minutes or grace minutes, and that is the check-in, check-out minutes limit. So if I said 5 minutes, for example, on that, it would let me check in up to 5 minutes before 8 o'clock in my example, or up to 5 minutes after 4 p.m. on my checkout. We'll save that, and then we'll go take a look at the individual school settings. Click the plus next to Regions to reveal the schools. So here's our first school. Let's go to the Set Options there, Employee Data, and again go down to Time Card. I can turn off restricting check-in and check-out to their schedule school by school if I want to. I could change this to false for this school. I can also change the leeway minutes. It might be that at this school they need a few more minutes to be able to check in and check out than they do at the other school. So that's individualized school by school and where to set the setting overall by region for restricting employees to check in and out to their work schedule. This requires that the employee have schedules assigned. And that's how to use restrict check in and out to schedule.